So guess what? It is possible to pull the front clip by yourself. Yeah, I wouldn't have even attempted this if I didn't see a picture on the forum with a front clip with one of these ratchet straps around it. So these two bolts under the cowl are pretty obvious. Main obstacle there is getting your wipers are off, wiper arms. There's a tool for that. But those are the easy ones, you know, easy to see. This here in the inner fender, the bolt goes through to this piece right here, that's obvious. And then this one here, nobody really ever talked about. It's at the bottom rear of the fender, and this bolt goes from the inside out into the back of the fender there. But that's the one nobody ever talked about. But once I got that, it's a piece of cake. And then do not forget to undo the ground. Don't forget to undo the ground. And that's pretty much it. So it's loose right now. I may as well just give it a pull back. Whoa, it is wobbling. Yeah. So yeah, you can do it yourself. Do you want to do it yourself? Probably not, but it's Sunday afternoon, and well, that's a pretty cool pick of the front end wobbling like that. But yeah, you can do it yourself, no problem. Just get it done. And there you have it. So the front end's off. Don't forget these body mount bolts that have to come off under the rat support. Forgot about those. I pulled those up quite a while ago. So there's the front clip, it's off. I don't know how long that took. I was watching TV by myself. I think it took exactly 2 hours. If I were to do it again, it'd be a lot quicker because I didn't know about those bolts right down there. But anyway, so now on with the progress. Gonna strip this down, clean it up. And want to get some aftermarket AC, thinking about retrofitting AC from a new car in this under the dash, just a small unit from an import. Hoping that'll work. If not, I'm gonna have to spend the money for an actual kit. But that's pretty good progress for myself for this Sunday. And stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching.